Welcome to WCA113. WC here with WC. Mrs. is off again, shopping as usual. We'll cut that part out. Shh. Anyways, so today I am doing back to my series of small paintings again. Hop on the art bus. Let's paint. Well,
these are materials for today. Once again, the paint's gray as usual. I didn't pre-wet my canvas this time, which I probably should have. I usually like that because I like the effect that it gets. Normally, what I do with the watercolors, I just let them sit in the tray and let them dry out. Then you can reactivate them because that's kind of a neat thing that you can do with watercolor. So, little yellow. A lot more yellow, I think, because I'm going to do like this ocean scene that I'm going to aim for, I think. Potentially. We'll see where we go with this. Too much with the blue here. I think what I'm going to do is get a little bit. I think we're going to get a little bit of this yellow down here. A little sandy beach. Sky. Maybe a little sunset scene. And I'm not going to let this dry just for sheer time. So we're going to see what happens because we're just going to do all wet on wet. I'm hoping it turns out good. It should. Or maybe I should let it dry. I got way lots of water here. Which is okay. Payne's gray. We'll go in with our more blue in here. Running away there. Little ocean waves crashing up on the beach. Stick a little green in there. For a little boat out there. Except I don't know if I should add that because it's kind of really wet. It's not going to turn out like the way I want it to. But we can try anyhow, I think. I'll go back with the Payne's gray. I think this is the driest spot, or actually what I could do is just remove some of the water here. There. That might be the best effect to try to get me this little vessel out on the little ship. Little sailboat right out there.
What we got. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, and comment down below. Bye!